Many heading to work this morning saw quite a snarl on Interstate 80 near 60th Street. Our photographer spoke to police and they tell him that the initial crash happened in the westbound lanes between a semi and a car. A second truck came along and had to brake hard. That forced a load of steel rebar to shift, damaging the cab. No one was seriously hurt.